the last injection of levodroxina I'm administering to the subject in my experiment. The effects of which should confirm precisely with the studies we've conducted up to this point.